So if you are like me, you find yourself cleaning your home perhaps more than ever before, because let's face it, we are in it more than ever before. And for parents who are choosing to keep their kids at home this year and do virtual and online learning, well, your kitchen and your house are going to have even extra dirt thrown in throughout the school week. So happily, there is help for all of us this morning, because Kathy Scott and Bobby Majors join us from their store at Oreck of Chattanooga. Great to see you this morning.
Hello.
Hey, good morning.
So I have known the Oreck name and brand for a long, long time, I guess my whole life. Kathy, you were telling me, though, that people are still surprised because your location grew, the store grew, so you moved to a new location. They think you're new to town. You are not. You are the original Oreck store in Chattanooga.
Yes.
So, Bobby, remind people of where you are now, and then we're going to focus on the products that you want to highlight this morning.
All right. We moved into the new waterside location, which is where Ruth Chris and Publix is located. Our address is 2515 Lifestyle Way, and we're in between REI and Burlington Coke Factory Outlet, right there off of Shallowford Road. And it's easy to get to, because we're, if you come to Shallowford Road, right there where the Millennium Bank is and the Presbyterian Church, we have a red, blue, and white flag that says Oreck and Mila right there on the corner. And you turn down that road, go about 400 yards, and we're on the left.
You don't need Siri on your phone, everybody, because Bobby's giving you the exact direction.
That's right. That's exactly right.
So, okay, behind you are some vacuum cleaners, but since you mentioned, Bobby, the Mila sign out front, either one of you can jump in, but let's talk about this. Kathy, if I heard you correctly, you said that this Mila product you want to focus on, it's a broom?
Oh, well, Mila has a full line of uprights and canisters, and they're great canisters, especially this time we're worried about germs. But Mila has come out with a fantastic broom. There's four different styles that will meet each one's needs. We're really excited about it because it's powerful, no filters to buy, and just has great tools to go with it. So we're really excited to see Mila make a product that's healthy.
One of the highlights of my time here on 3 Plus U was a visit y'all paid to us in the studio, and we put some dirt and things on our set here, and I got to use your different vacuum cleaners and steamers and things to get it up, and it was untested, and it worked on the first try. Your showroom is a real draw for people because they can feel the products in their hands. Are they still able to walk in and try things out, Kathy?
Yes, you're well, we always got plenty of dirt on the floor, so they're welcome to come in and help us keep our store clean. We still have a full array of vacuums. We have the Oreck, the Ricar, Mila, and we have commercial vacuums for our commercial customers. So we still love Oreck, but we have everything that everybody needs.
Okay, since we are talking brands other than Oreck for a minute, the Ricar brand, is that the one you were telling me is good for high pile carpet?
It's a vacuum that is a main, has a vacuum made just for the high pile carpet, the Frisee, and it's been a real winner for people that are having difficulty vacuuming their carpets.
So, Bobby, I'm sure you have a lot of folks calling you these days saying, look, I'm becoming a bit more concerned about germs than maybe I was in the past, and their budget might be limited. Perhaps they can't buy a new vacuum cleaner right away. You have these fragrances that you carry, right, that are good to help kill bacteria?
Yes, it's a fragrance by a product from Lambergier, and they have different fragrances that we have samples of here in the store. And what it does is it's better than candles, because you're not smelling the after effects of the wax and that sort of stuff. And it kills germs in the air, and it neutralizes smells. So if you burn something in the kitchen, you have a fragrance that will go out there and totally eradicate and neutralize the smell of the smoke. And it's a very effective way of killing germs and making your house smell a lot better.
You know, I would argue that a trend of the last, oh, I don't know, 5 or 10 years, and I'm going to credit the millennials with this to a large degree, is that we have a renewed appreciation for the quality of a product. I think there was a time when you bought something that was cheap and easy, and more you're seeing people want the quality of a brand. Oreck is longstanding for that, Kathy. When you buy these vacuum cleaners, they're gonna last you sometimes generations.
Yes, they have a lot of warranty on them. Plus, they just, just like yesterday, we had a canister that was bought in 2006 and just running as fine as the day it was bought. So Oreck speaks for itself in longevity and quality.
Is cleaning it part of the upkeep of it? You mentioned having the canister replaced. I mean, do people bring products back to you to get replacement parts or serviced?
Oh, yes. We have parts for most everything. Oreck has not changed a lot on the inside, just maybe the outside occasionally. But every vacuum that's in here has been represented, at least to be in business over 50 years.
Plus, we do maintenance on any brand of vacuums, Julie, which a lot of people don't know.
I didn't know that. So if you have, if you have a Dyson vacuum cleaner, you can service that?
Yes. Yeah, Sharks, doesn't really matter what the brand is.
So when you do that, Bobby, are you having to send the cleaner away, or do you just have a way of knowing what part they need and it's shipped into you?
No, we have our own techs here in our office. We have one full-time, two part-time techs, and we have all the Oreck parts in stock. The other brands, we have some parts in stock, some parts we have to order them in, but we generally can get them in within a couple, 3 days. And so we can have a general turnaround of about 5 to 8 working days.
And Kathy, talk about the weight of some of your cleaners. Have things progressed to the point that it's not a real heavy, burdensome thing to vacuum anymore?
Some of our vacuums are a little more heavier than the Oreck vacuums, but we have just about in every vacuum a good weight range. So people don't need to worry about when they come in. We can find something to meet their specific needs. You know, a lot of people have back problems. A lot of people have cat and dog issues. It's just that we show everybody everything in here that they want to see and find a vacuum that fits their needs.
Well, I will say this. We've all had those shopping experiences where you see a product and you like it, but the person you're talking to doesn't know anything about it. And you can tell pretty quickly that they're not going to be your guide on whether that's the right product for you or not. At Oreck of Chattanooga, that is not the case. Kathy, you know this stuff inside and out.
Yeah, I've been here a long time, and I've been in the cleaning business for over 40 years. Julie, I forgot to mention, we're also carrying the new Quantum vacuum. It's a vacuum that vacuums into water, and it's a vacuum that has extremely long a hose, and people are really interested in this because they never have any bags to buy, and the dirt is contained in the water so you can keep your machine really clean.
And that's called a Quantum vacuum?
Uh-huh. It's being advertised quite a bit, but we just want to let people know that we have it in the store now.
All right. So, Bobby, you gave us those directions at the beginning of the segment. I'm going to let you do it again because you are the original Oreck store, and I know you want to drive that point home. So where are people going to find you?
They're going to find us at 2515 Lifestyle Way in the new Waterside development where Ruth Chris, the Publix is. And we're in between REI and Burlington Shirt Factory. And we're open Monday through Saturday from 10 to 5 o'clock. And we hope people come by and visit us in our showroom. And Kathy is an excellent demonstrator. She, like you said a while ago, she knows the product inside and out, and she's the one you want to talk to.
And you want to talk to Bobby, too, because he'll have fun cracking a joke with you.
I love to have fun and crack jokes, and I'm the sideshow. Kathy's the mainstay of demonstrating everything.
All
and
right.
By the way, the entertainment is free.
Yeah, we don't charge for entertainment.
Well, thank you for letting us in on it this morning. We sure do appreciate the smiles. See you both
soon. Thank you, Julie.
Thank you.
Appreciate it very much.
You too. ChattanoogaVacuums.com is that website. Just go pay them a visit. You'll be very glad you did. We're back after this.
This is Bach. And this is Back. The Sensation Salad and Filet Sandwich Meal are back at Zaxby's.